Here's this video from 2016. So what do you do when your C-clip axle breaks? Well, you have to get creative to get it back to the trailer. We strapped a piece of log and used some ratchet straps to hold that axle in, sprayed some WD-40 on the tire, and got her back.